It's been a year, Daddy. I really, really miss you. Mommy says you went to the store to get milk. Anyways, I'm failing all my classes, and Mommy hits me very frequently, and she changed my name to Tickle Tipson. Anyways, Daddy, I forgive you for abusing me. It's been 2 years, Daddy. I still really, really miss you. Mommy says you're not at the store anymore, and that you're 6 feet under, whatever that means. Please come home. Mommy got a new boyfriend, and I hide underneath the bed whenever they make loud noises in the bedroom, because it scares me when Mommy screams like that. Daddy, please save me. I can't take this much longer. Well, I gotta go. Mommy's new boyfriend said it's time for secret tickle time. Bye, Daddy. It's been 20 years, Daddy. I really, really hate you. Mommy told me the truth before she died. I know you left us. I killed Mommy and her new boyfriend. And I've taken over the world. But don't worry. I know where you are. And I'm gonna hunt you down and kill you. You better watch your back.